They abducted us and brought us here. This city, everyone in it, is their experiment. They mix and match our memories as they see fit, trying to divine what makes us unique. One day, a man might be an inspector. The next, someone entirely different. When they want to study a murderer, for instance, they simply imprint one of their citizens with a new personality. Arrange a family for him, friends, an entire history, even a lost wallet. Then they observe the results. Will a man, given the history of a killer, continue in that vein? Or are we, in fact, more than the mere sum of our memories? This business of you being a killer was an unhappy coincidence. You have had dozens of lives before now. You just happened to wake up while I was imprinting you with this one.
Why are they doing all this?
It is our capacity for individuality, our souls, that makes us different from them. They think they can find the human soul if they understand how our memories work. All they have are collective memories. They share one group mind. They're dying, you see. Their entire race is on the brink of extinction. They think we can save them.
Where do I fit in?
You are different, John. You resisted my attempt to imprint you. Somehow, you have developed their ability to chew. That is how they changed things. That is how they built this city. They have machines buried deep beneath the surface that allow them to focus their telepathic energies. They control everything here, even the sun. That's why it's always dark. They can't stand the light.
So why do they need you?
When they first brought us here, they extracted what was in us so they could store the information, remix it like so much paint, and give us back new memories of their choosing. But they still needed an artist to help them. I understood the intricacies of the human mind better than they ever could. So they allowed me to keep my skills as a scientist because they needed them. But they made me delete everything else. Can you imagine what it is like being forced to erase your own past?
What about my past? What about my childhood? Shell Beach, Uncle Carl. What about this? This was blank when I found it.
You still don't understand, John. You were never a boy. Not in this place. Your entire history is an illusion, a fabrication, as it is with all of us. You made those drawings happen with your gift.
You say they brought us here. From where?
I'm sorry. I don't remember. None of us remember that.